So we're being really quiet. It's the first episode we have made so far. And it's gonna be a series. Paint the town. Come join us, Richmond, Indiana. And so Maggie is painting a K for her mom Kelly.
For Mother's Day. I love you, mom.
And it's my dad's birthday this week, and I'm painting him a little tray thing with a Snoopy on it.
He loves Snoopies.
It's really not that good, but you know what? It's okay. And we have a special person with us today.
Libby,
come and introduce yourself. Yeah, just go like that.
Hi. Okay, going back to work.
I celebrated my birthday, which was like in the end of February.
And I just got painted myself.
Mike and Ike's on it.
I will. Just kidding. I'll write
his
the name.
His dad's name's Mike. His name is Ike, and it's gonna mess up.
I might not, because that's just gonna ruin the whole Snoopy.
You got it?
I should put number one, Dad.
Number one.
Oh, I know what to do.
Papaya.
I can do all the different name brand logos, and like so, the Louis Vuitton, then Gucci, then Chanel,
blueberry.
And then
remember
Prada.
Remember blueberry? Oh, that's a good old.
Right, so LV.
I thought you were gonna type in LV. I was like,
okay. So I'm doing that too, just to copy you. Just letting you know. I can't do that. That was like talented people.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
He's getting the all black and white gift.
It's a newspaper. You know what's black and white and red all over?
A newspaper.
A penguin and a blender.
And a blender?
Yeah, like it with the blood.
So wow.
Or like an embarrassed zebra, you know that too.
So I like thinking of fun jokes.
Not
scared. Okay, I messed up.
You watched Pretty Little Liars.
Best show ever. Watch
that. It is such a good show.
Yeah, this is Netflix. Case.
Use Netflix if you have not seen.
They only have up to 30 seasons though. I've seen them all. She hasn't. It's a party now. So I decided I'm not doing all those signs because I already messed up. So I need to go get more paint to write.
You should go write in French like I am. I'm writing in French because my mom took French in high school.
My dad's from the Middle East. I mean, I can draw a picture of Turkey. Where's the confused? We're here.
It says I love you.
Spot on. Okay, so I'm done with that. Happy birthday. Time to make my own.
Hey, can you test it and see if it's dry?
It doesn't matter.
No, it's not dry. With this, God, I will punch you.
Like a wizard.
God, oh, la, la.
Okay, should I make the Chanel up here? Or that, the Louis Vuitton up here?
It doesn't matter.
Huh?
It doesn't matter.
Okay,
it
Louis Vuitton.
Yeah, do the Louis Vuitton right there.
Places where we messed up.
How's it going?
Good.
Oh, some French.
Yeah, she took French in high school. This
I'm still gonna laugh if it's wrong.
No, it's not.
Yeah, we're keeping that.
What?
You dancing. What do you give them out of a 10? I give them a 4.
I get a 10 always.
Unless you're hurting, you get a boom boom pow. I mean,
this is in 38 minutes.
Yeah.
Hey, do you guys think we'll be done soon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna text my mom. I just need to finish this. I'm gonna mess up this part, I can tell. No, we'll edit it to make it small because no one wants to sit there. I did a little tray thing with Snoopy, and it says, I love you. It's for my dad for his birthday. Then I did It's Immortality, My Darlings. And the reason why the sand is like that is because it's a reflection, and it's supposed to be that you're young forever on both sides. Here you go, Margar.
What? Oh, okay. This is from my mom, Kelly. And I have the E-L-L-I to finish her name. And then I have the two hearts. I'm the little one. She's the older one. She loves Louis Vuitton and Chanel and is obsessed with Starbucks. And over here, it says Je t'aime. I have no idea how to pronounce it. It means I love you in French. Je t'aime. Je t'aime. Je t'aime. And she took French.
Oh my gosh, is that a fairy door?
What?
They have fairy doors everywhere in Richmond.
Okay, this is from my mama. It's a tile with a heart on it because she loves red. And then I made the other colors like neutral because she's crazy about things not matching. And then this is a little keychain for my teacher since I screwed up her letter. And then this is the letter P for her. Even though she's about to get married and her name will no longer be Pearson.
The end. With our special guest, Libby. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and please like. There'll be more after this. I think we're actually having a few more today, right? And we next video will be our first one and our special fairy door search. We found one. What? I don't know how many there are, but you know what? YOLO.
Didn't know those things.
I'm ready. Thank you for watching. See us again on the I&M Show.